True fruits. True fruits means ovary convert fruit. Ovary convert fruit is known as, okay? So, ovary convert fruit is known as true fruits. Most all the plants, okay, fruits are true fruits, okay? These true fruits are, so generally, three types of true fruits. First one is the simple, second one is aggregate, third one is compound or multiple fruits. Multiple fruits. Simple fruits, simple and aggregate. Simple means the fruit formation is occur by the single flower. Okay, so fruit is formed single flower. Single flower with fused carpels. Fused carpels. So that is known as the syncarpus. Okay? Aggregate. So it is also fruit is formed from single flower. So carpels are free. Carpels are free. It means apocarpus. But both having that. So formation from that single flower. Simple fruit and aggregate fruits, both are formed from single flower. With fissure carpels, that is known as a syncarpus in simple. Carpels are free condition, apocarpus. Okay. Compound fruit. Compound fruit means if fruits are formed. Fruits are formed from inflorescence. Inflorescence. So this type of fruits are known as a compound fruits or multiple fruits. Basically three types of fruits.